Managing invoices can be a headache, especially when you have to deal with a ton of PDF files and manually enter all the data into Excel. Well, after watching this video, you'll be able to go from this PDF invoice to an organized, fully formatted Excel sheet in just a few clicks. First, you need to sign up for free to the DocHorizon platform. You can find the link in the description below. Simply enter your email address and password and then provide your details like your name, company name, use case, volume, as well as your project name. In this case, we can call it PDF Invoice to Excel. Once you've done that, you'll receive a free credit of 25 euros to explore and test the platform. After logging in, you'll have an overview of our services. From here, enable the financial document capturing and flow builder services. This setup ensures that you have everything you need right from the start. We're going to start creating a document capturing preset to extract the data from your invoices. A preset is a custom configuration to extract data according to your needs. This is quite simple to set up. Click on the financial model and create a new preset. Let's name it PDF to Excel. Then select the components you want for your specific use case. For this example, let's choose financial, which contains commonly used financial fields and line items. Click save and let's start creating our flow. Back in the dashboard, click on Flow Builder and click on New Flow and start from scratch. The first step of your flow is to select a trigger. This trigger is what starts the process. It can be a Google Drive file, email attachment, or maybe an event in your database. For this example, we will choose Google Drive. Click New File, connect to your Google account, select your input folder and click on Include File Content. Then test this step. Make sure you have a sample document in your input folder while setting up your flow. Now it's time to extract data from the PDF invoice. For this, we need to select the document capture model. Is it a financial document? Is it an identity document? Since we are processing invoices, we will select the financial document capture. Create a connection to DocHorizon and select the preset we created previously. We called it PDF to Excel. For the file or URL, go to Data Selector, click New File, and Insert Content, then test this step. Now let's set up the output destination. In this case, it's an Excel sheet, but you can also choose an integration such as QuickBooks or Xero if you prefer. Click on Append Row to Worksheet, connect to your Microsoft account, and then select your workbook and worksheet. I created a sheet with headers, so toggle on this button. Then you will find the headers down here, and then match the fields you want. Let's start with the invoice number. In the data selector, open Document Capture, Components, Financial, and insert invoice number. The next one is total amount. Open Document Capture, Components, Financial, and insert total amount. And the last one is date. Click on Document Capture, Components, Financial, and insert document date. Test this step as well, and then you can test the flow. That's how easy it is to streamline your invoice processing with the DocHorizon platform. Now it's your turn. Try it for your specific use case and feel free to check our documentation and our other video tutorials.